All right, we are headed to Gam Gam's yet again, except we are literally driving down that road right now. Vinny rode with us this time. Right now, it's just me, Vinny, mom, dad. Shalikos will be coming. They're like an hour behind us. It is Friday night right now, and we're staying Saturday, Sunday, and leaving Monday, spending some time in the lake. It's going to be fun. It's going to be great. This is the first time we're going to be in their new house for the entire time. We're actually not helping them move this time, which is going to be fun. It's about 8 right now, 8 o'clock. Still very bright out, though. All right, we're pulling up. Never seen the house fully furnished.
It was fully furnished last time,
kind of. Somewhat. To some extent. Don't know what the sleeping arrangements are gonna be like. We might be sleeping in the garage, but we are pulling up in just a second here. Vinny is very pale.
I really can't see.
I'm excited, and I hope you guys are too. See what it looks like. Okay, here we go. The old house, the vines have overgrown the old house.
It's weird, why would you have a bench facing?
Oh my gosh.
They still haven't done the driveway?
Yeah, I thought they had the driveway done.
No, what?
Guess not, but look at this.
Dude, do you know how expensive those rocks are when we
Wow, that's actually crazy. Everybody helps unpack. Let's do this. All right, here it is. Yeah, here it is. Ooh. Oh my god. The rock formation's here. Oh, oh gosh. Bunch of rocks. Kind of sick. Let's go check out down here. Got the camper here. Look at this setup. This looks beautiful. All right, we're here now. So this is where we're Vinny. All right. Oh yeah. Got it all to ourselves. A bit of Minecraft going on. This is a very comfortable chair. Oh, nice reclined. Gonna enjoy a night of Minecraft. All right, it's next morning. Having a little bit of donut.
It's filled. Okay, do you want one filling?
That's a beautiful chandelier. It's causing me to trip. Of course, playing some Minecraft. All right, we're outside right now. We got this football in the garbage bin. It's very windy right now. Go down there, chuck this football, try to get into the bin. Here we go, trick shot. Dad's bringing out the bikes. Oh, I dropped it. We'll go again.
That was bad roll up.
Oh,
oh, oh!
Bobbling catch, let's go. You like the new shades? I didn't get on video, do it again. My bad. Oh.
He won't catch it.
There he goes.
Dad, I'm gonna sprint. I'm a little scared. I can't let him, I'm a little scared. Ah! Holy, it's cold. Holy, it's cold.
What a oh wuss.
That is cold. Give me up here.
There's a ladder
Denny, you're going?
I'm not going a little. Get ready, front. Gotta get, prepare ourselves for the football field.
Wow.
It's so cold.
I know, it's actually freezing.
Do you want me to get up?
And that was partly how he got into Top Gun. You know? Because he's a very good pilot, but he did a lot of stupid shit. This was not...
See who the best pilots in the whole world are.
Yeah, so they do simulation fighting.
Yeah, so we were up against Russia, just like Rocky and frickin' Apollo. You know, or not Apollo.
Ivan Drago.
Ivan, like that. They always pin the Russians against the U.S. No, because we're butting heads, and they went to
Russia.
And they just invaded
Ukraine,
so...
Okay, what does this have to do with Top Gun Maverick?
They're trying to flex.
Everything has to do with Top Gun.
You know what I really want to
watch? We're going to see Top Gun Maverick.
And so he entered a flat spin that he couldn't recover from, and he ejected. Well, Goose hit the canopy and died.
Yeah, he didn't get out.
So anyway, it was his best friend, and he died because of what he did. And he was very emotional.
Yeah.
He rode his motorcycle like 150 miles.
Just like his Harley, dude. Like, just at the lake. Just like at the lake.
Speed bike lake.
I said how comfortable are these seats, and Steve said about how comfortable the church pew, but he said they're about one grade above the comfortability of a church pew. So.
Alright, this is the movie theater. It doesn't even have a parking lot, we should park in the street. Let's head in here. Here we go. Let's do this. We'll see. This is the theater here. Can't wait.
Here we go. Here, you do it.
I will.
Let me try this. I'm actually enjoying a little.
Oh,
alright, so it's the next morning, about to head to Mass. Maybe take the bike for a spin, head to Mass, have a nice fun beach day, and then tomorrow we are going golfing and then heading home. Yeah, so. Back home, but have some brunch. It's gonna be fun.
What? Soon as 17 miles away.
17. Pancakes. Me and Vinny are gonna go ride the bikes. Oh, here comes Vinny. Second bike is here now,
so me and Vinny are about to both go ride it. It's gonna be fun. We'll probably try to get some cool shots, but here we go. Alright, me and Vinny are riding the bikes. Now we've got two of them. We're a little bit far away from home, about to head back.
Okay. Throw it up. Throw it up in the air. Go get it.
There's a lot of fish down there by the dock. We were hoping they were walleye, but they're buffalo. Here's one. There's a lot here, though. Come down.
How did you get into it?
I don't think that's so.
Right, that stick. Put it in the water slowly.
I feel like it's not
and
right.
Then push it the rest of the way when the shears are
spread over. That's actually crazy.
You get him?
Yep.
Watch him. Take a step back. Yes. There it is. Z, what do you think of that? That's a great one.
Okay, here we go.
Stop and pop.
Oh!
Jordan, stop and pop.
It's Vinny versus Steve. Vinny's the box, down four.
Clay.
Come on, Clay.
Oh, that's him.
Ooh.
Three straight to make it.
Coming back to Thompson.
No!
Reddit.
Do we want the green team to win?
Trash. Okay, so now here's the story.
Rematch.
Okay, game two. Steve is up three. If he makes this, he's up four.
Got it. That's it, boys.
That's it. Vinny loses two in a row to his father.
Didn't even know
it was. Steve had to ask what the shoe button was before we played, and now he just beat Vinny. Now,
push yourself to the next level.
Oh.
Seek discomfort. Here we go.
Push yourself to the next level.
Oh!
jumping in.
It's currently 3 a.m, and there's another storm. A lot of rain. Oh, jeez.
Oh. Oh my god, my eyes.
So I don't know if we're gonna go golfing.
You have to try and clap right at the.
Should I do that?
I did it.
All right, it's the next morning now. Unfortunately, the rain has prevented us from golfing today, and now we're just about to head out. We were supposed to go golfing 9 holes today with everybody. I was really excited, but now we're not. But yeah, but head out. See you guys.